are just about a month away from the opening of Maine's first Costco at the Downs in Scarborough. Check out this video from earlier this month. You can see air conditioner units being dropped on the store's roof by helicopter there. The membership-only retailer is expected to open in November. The town planning board stamped its approval for that project just about a year ago.